I'm trying to think if I've got anything in common with Tracy Beaker. I don't have a ferocious temper. I don't have mad curly hair. I don't even like strawberry milkshakes or Big Macs. But she is a very keen writer and she does have a vivid imagination. So we do have these two things in common.